Pag sa GCash, tapos pindutin yung help. Tapos hanapin yung transaction. Hanapin yung transaction, guys, kung asan yung transaction na gusto nyong i-report. Yung nabayaran nyo. Ayan. Tapos pag napindot nyo yan, guys, screenshot. Tapos kunin nyo yung date. Kunin nyo rin yung reference number. Ayan. Reference number, guys. Punta kayo sa help. Ayan. Pindutin nyo yung help sa taas. Tapos pindutin nyo yung concern with Google Play Store subscription. Pindutin nyo yan, guys. Pag napindut nyo, baba. Ayan, baba kayo. Tapos submit a ticket. Pindutin nyo yan. Pag napindut nyo yan, guys, ilagay nyo yung mga ayan, I have unauthorized transaction. Tapos dito naman, guys, sa type of transaction, lagay nyo naman dito yung ano, guys, yung etong online payment. Pindutin nyo online payment. Tapos lagay nyo dyan G-credit kung saan kayo nagbawas. Ayun, kung saan yung ano, as a regular account. Depende yan, guys, ha. Tingnan nyo, guys, kung regular account kayo or ano. Saan ka sa regular account. Tapos lagay nyo na reference yung kanina doon. Sa reference. Tapos ito, yung kung magkano. Tapos yung receipt, guys, ilagay nyo dyan. Name of receipt. G-credit.
May SS ka?
G-credit na lang. Tapos dito, guys, sa name of biller merchant. Lagay ko dyan, printed receipt. Okay, guys. Kasi yun yung meron tayo. Yun yung may screenshot tayo, guys. Printed receipt. Tapos date of transaction kung kailan. Diyan, guys, lagay nyo kung kailan nangyari, mga lods. Ayan. Yung tapos yan, guys, lagay nyo lang dyan no. Ayan, no, nilagay ko. What's your authorized transaction made account total being disputed. Lagay ko dyan lang yung amount. Ayan, tapos dito, guys, no. Ay, dito, guys, yes, sa akin, kasi meron akong PayPal na nilink. Kaya, guys, depende sa inyo kung sa Shopee nyo nilink yung GCash nyo. Sa akin kasi PayPal. Tapos dito naman, dito, guys, lagay nyo lang to, guys. I received text message from GCash which contain unsuccessful due to lack of fund on my account. Tapos yun, guys, lagay nyo lang tong reference number yung tinakpan ko dyan. Ayan, lagay nyo yan, yung number na yung lahat. Tapos submit. Tapos yun na, guys, your request was successful, submitted. Ayan naman. So yun, guys, pag na-submit nyo na yun, guys, may lalabas sa, may magte-text sa inyong ganito, guys. Mga ilang minuto lang yan, guys, meron nang lalabas na ganyan.